beautifully. I mean, I have like artillery on underneath here, microphones and things, but just to show you how cute. You can wear it zipped, you can wear it open. It's faux leather. This is all done in this beautiful show leather. My mesh jackets have been featured in many famous fashion magazines. A couple of our jackets were featured in a chic and colorful faux leather spread in Women's World. But here's the bottom line about this jacket. We have never sold it for $64. It's normally $74, which is a fabulous price for this. It's a huge customer pick on hsn.com. And today, when it sells out, we will not get to repeat it. Ladies, if you don't own it yet, this is every season. This is winter, spring, summer, fall. The gold, I love this with white underneath it. It's so gorgeous with white. So, and I, of course, love it with black. So this is the gold color. This is the medium. Order true to size on your fit, and you'll be good to go on this. But if you don't own it yet, if you've ever wanted to try one of my mesh jackets, this is a winner. It is a show-stopping jacket. So that's the gold color. We also have it in this navy. I love the navy. This is adorable with a white tank and your favorite denim. Boom, you're done. You will live in this. And you'll, again, this is, you wear now, you wear it into fall, you wear it into winter, you bring it back around into the spring. This is a multi-season jacket that every single time you wear it, somebody's gonna stop you and ask you about this jacket. My mother owns this jacket. Every one of my sisters own this jacket. Mary, Carolyn, and Marilyn, my sisters, they all have this jacket and love it. My sister-in-laws have this jacket. Everybody loves this jacket. So there it is in the navy blue. Then we also have the gold that I'm wearing. I love the gold. It's a soft, beautiful, look at the color of the gold. It's so opulent. And then we have it in this Merlot, which is a deep, rich, beautiful wine color. From there, we take you on to this platinum, which is a silvery, beautiful platinum color. Here comes the ivory. Look at that. This looks like magnolia flowers, frankly, or like gardenias, doesn't it? Like white gardenias. That's the most limited, by the way. And then we also have the black. The black is my favorite, obviously, if I have to pick a favorite. I love this in black. It's so darling in the black, but they're all great. It's one of those jackets that is classy. It can be worn with jeans. It can be dressed up. You can wear this with dresses. So whatever, you know, is on your agenda, this is one that you will have forever. Prepare yourself for compliments. Christy popped it with the floral jean. This is such a fun piece. I've always loved showing this jacket, and I love that we have a bargain price today. That blue is so pretty.
Yeah, I love blue. It's one of my favorite colors to wear for sure. And I can't say enough of how special this piece really is. We work with some of the best faux leather manufacturers, and it's just, they've blown it out of the park with this one and the rest of the leather jackets in Colleen's collection.
You know, that's a good point, Christy. The manufacturer that we work with on this, they are, first of all, they do gorgeous leather. They are known for their leather goods. They are known for the finest faux leather. And that's why when you see this up close, it's so interesting. It's so beautiful. I mean, the detail, the workmanship involved in making this jacket, and then you have that little mesh, but it's super, super soft. It's so absolutely wonderful to wear. It's gorgeous to the touch. There's no way in a million years this looks like a $64 jacket. I mean, you could easily put a one or a two in front of that because it looks very high end. It looks very expensive. I love that blue. Oh my gosh, the blue is gorgeous. If you do not own this in black, this is your shot. This is your chance to get it in black. The black is the most popular. You can roll the sleeve, by the way, if you want to. I'm just noticing that this sleeve was rolled, and you can absolutely do that. If you have shorter arms, there's no reason why you couldn't roll that sleeve, but I'm just gonna unroll it. But there you can see it has such beautiful shape to it. It has a little nip at the waist, so it gives you beautiful shape whether you wear it open or closed. It has princess seam, it has great little darts, princess seams here. Again, zip going down the front, all in that faux leather, goes all the way around to the back. And then look at that, continues on the back of the jacket. These are going fast. I wanna remind you that this will never come back at this price. We're retiring this jacket. I have another mesh leaf jacket we've also retired. So just to let you know, a lot of these beautiful jackets, we're always kind of moving on to the next thing. So this will not come back when it sells out. So if you have one in a different color and you love it, maybe you wanna add a new one today. Again, if you don't own it in the black yet, there it is. I remember I wore this New Year's Eve one year. I love this jacket. I love it. I've worn it meetings. I take it traveling. It's fabulous when you're just wanting to dress up something simple. Just a tank and a jean, a tank and a pair of slacks. Look at Victoria in that platinum. Okay, That looks amazing. That is super duper cute. And you put it over the I'll Be There maxi.
Mm-hmm.
That's a great look.
Yeah, I'm already picturing myself. I'm wearing this with like leather capris in the wintertime or leather pants. I'm wearing it with jeans. I'm wearing it with a velvet dress. I'm wearing it in the summer if I just want to keep warm in a cold building. There's just so many ways that I can wear this. Like you said, dress it up or dress it down like with the jeans and tank tops. But I really love this leather and lace with like a leather pant or a leather even dress, if you want to go there, or even like something velvet or suede. I think it would just be really cute for the
okay,
fall
so
and winter.
I'm copying your whole thing. I have that maxi in the black, and I've never thought to pop this jacket. I am so doing that. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get you guys the ad number. You can do that. I'll Be There maxi. You pop this jacket, and I mean, you look like a million bucks. I love how you push the sleeve. You can push the sleeve, you can roll the sleeve. So as casual, Christy's casual in the jeans, Victoria popped, completely transformed a black maxi dress. I mean, everybody, every one of you, you all have lots of black, right? We have our black dresses, we have our black tanks, we have our black jeans and our black bottoms. And this is the kind of item that every girl reaches for to get that instant pow, that instant wow. And that's exactly what happens with a jacket like this. I mean, you can see, I mean, it just, you pop this over black. The gold is gorgeous, by the way. I have to find out from Rick which one's going to be the first one to go. Never done it before at this price. You're the first ones to see this value at $64, worth every dime. I mean, when you get it, go read the reviews. The women who paid more, the women who have this jacket at home, love it because it's wow, it's special, it's beautiful. By the way, if you'd like to take $40 off this, call right now and apply for an HSN credit card. We'll immediately take $40 off that off this purchase. So this is a chance for you to try something that's beautiful and fresh and fun. And again, this never goes out of fashion. You know, this is this piece that you just love. It's tailored, but it also has, it just has such a uniqueness. It looks custom. It looks like a one of a kind. It looks like one of those jackets where you walked into that amazing boutique when you were traveling or you were somewhere and you walked in and it was like, oh my, it speaks to you, right? Great fashion, that's how I am. It literally talks to me. It's like, look at me, I'm over here, come try me on, and this is that jacket. It's like, please pick me, and you have to have it. It's one of those that I see this, I'm like, I'm buying it, I'm done. If they have my size, if it fits, I am buying it. Okay, navy is getting limited. Rick just told me we have a couple hundred only in the navy. I hope we have all the sizes. Last we checked the ivory, I think there were not even 200 left. So the ivory is that beautiful. It looks like gardenias. The ivory is gorgeous. You could do this with winter white in the winter. Right now you're gonna pop, it's perfect. Again, like Victoria said, this is multiple season. This is not a one and doneer. This is that jacket you go back for again and again and again. I think you will love it. And then there is that the black one more time. I'm loving the platinum. If you are a girl that loves your white metals, go with the platinum. If you don't own this in black, I can't say enough about the black. I mean, the black is so cool. And don't you love, like, the faux leather isn't too shiny? Mm-hmm. You know, it has a really nice kind of a matte to it. So it feels leathery, but it's soft. It's almost like satiny to the touch. But again, it's not too shiny. And I love that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's very, very classy the way this was all put together. I love that it's soft. And if we really, I mean, you could even fold this up in your suitcase and you wouldn't see a single dent in the jacket, which is amazing.
You're right. You know what's funny? You look at a jacket like this, and if you love beautiful fashion, if you love beautiful things, this is not the kind of jacket that we find for $64. You know, if you are a shopper, this is not what you find for that price. And we all know that. You take $65, you shop around for a gorgeous leather mesh faux. Just search around for that. Faux leather mesh or leather mesh jacket. See what kind of prices. I mean, this is all done by hand. This is extremely, they have to cut this out. The leather is sewn individually. I mean, I'll show you on the inside. There's absolutely no strings, nothing. It's perfection. But see, they have to sew that right to the mesh. And again, you can see how perfectly finished. That's the inside of the jacket, just so you understand that. Again, next to your skin, it's very soft. It's not itchy. But the workmanship to create a jacket like this, and I will tell you, I don't know how we can do that for $64. Even at $74, I see a retail of $109. I don't believe you could find this anywhere for $109. I've never seen it, ever, not for that price. There's a famous department store, NM, Neiman, you know, they sell, a beautiful mesh leather jacket. It's hundreds and hundreds of dollars. So I'm just saying, that's the look you capture here. And this is one of those jackets. My mom has worn hers. She wears it for church. I mean, my mom's worn it to a wedding. I mean, you could do this casual with your jeans to dress up your jeans, or you could put this over anything to wear it for any kind of, you want to look a little extra special, depending on how you style it and the color you're wearing. Look at that gorgeous gold. So we have them all here. The ivory's almost gone. The navy's getting very limited. How many left in the black, Rick? I'm curious. If you like the black we still have, but we're getting limited. The black is the number one choice. So if you're thinking about the black, look at how beautiful that is. See how much fun this is? And I think that you get to have something, I don't know, you know, I always say that I test drive everything, and if I don't get a lot of compliments on something, it doesn't make the cut. I think a lot of what we do is editing, right, Christy?
Yeah.
We're constantly editing this collection because we really want it to be wow.
For sure. And it comes straight from her closet. We actually do our Zoom meetings for a lot of these pieces from her closet. And, you know, she's constantly pulling things from there and bringing, like, samples. Remember this jacket? So it's nice that, you know, the design team can work together and bring things to life right from your closet.
Absolutely. You know, I think that I'm like so many of you. I mean, I love clothes. I love beautiful things. And so, and I'm always, I love to shop and I love to look for things that are really pretty. But I want you to feel amazing in these clothes. I want you to feel beautiful, and I want you to feel like you were able to get a fabulous value. I mean, that's what's important to me. I want you to love the quality. I want you to love the fit. I want you to feel incredible. But I also want you to think, wow, that, I don't know where else I'd buy that for $64. And I promise you, you can't. I mean, you cannot buy this anywhere but here at HSN. It is ours exclusively. It was inspired by a very, very, very expensive jacket that we loved. But this to me is better because it's more affordable, it's beautifully made, and it's something that you will have for years to come. I mean, this is not something that you're going to wear once and put away. And that's why jackets, I'm a jacket girl. I love a beautiful, just special jacket. I call these my little trophies, my trophy jackets, because they'll hang in your closet, you know it's there, and no matter what, it's gonna work. I mean, that's the key. A beautiful jacket like this gives you instant polish. And I think that's what's fun. It even polishes up something as simple as Christy's jeans or even Victoria's in a little black maxi. I mean, how many of us have a little black dress? And these are the ways that you transform that favorite little black dress, right?
Mm-hmm. Even as we're standing here, I'm thinking about other ways to wear it since we're still in the summertime. The faux leather and the mesh is done so delicately that I could even pair this with like maybe a pair of like white or khaki linen pants or shorts with the white one. And then with the navy one, I would do it with like a chambray short or like wide leg like pant or something like that. And then take that to brunch or something like that. Something, you know, where it's a little more upscale and you kind of want to look nice, but it's still daytime, so you don't want to overdo it. I think the navy or the white would look perfect with something like that.
Me too. I know I wore this once when my girlfriend Amy Morris and I, Amy's by the way coming up at 9 with Beauty Report, but I'll never forget, I wore this once. I think I was wearing the gold and we wore it out to lunch. If you've ever been to St. Pete, Florida, there's a beautiful hotel here called the Vinoy. And so we love to have lunch there. So we were at this fun girlfriend lunch. We haven't been able to do that in a few months, so I can't wait till we can have lunch together again. But I had more, I remember I wore black jeans, a black tank, and I popped my jacket on. I had more compliments on this jacket. It was so much fun. It was almost hilarious. Like everybody says, oh, that's so beautiful. Oh my gosh, where did you find that jacket? People respond when you have this on because it really is a beautiful thing. I mean, it's a really special. And as I said, we all have that. We all have the black bottom and a black tank. Every one of us. We all own that already. So this is the way you give new life to that. Because we all kind of have those favorite things we go back to in our closet, the jeans that fit perfectly, right? The tank that you know will work for you. And then you just need pieces like this, that perfect third piece. And this is not basic. And you know how much I love my moto jackets? This is different than that. And that's why I like that you can wear it in the summer, right? This is different than a heavy moto. This is a whole different ball game. I mean, look at the lightness. This with white jeans and a white tank right now, wouldn't that be cute for summertime?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. It would so work. So that's why I think most of these colors really will transition for you. Black always looks good. Let's be honest. Black always, always, always works. And then here is that pretty wine. I do love this color. This is a beautiful, we call it Merlot, and it's a true Merlot color. And you know the white. I mean, come on, this would be gorgeous right now. But then, of course, that winter white, you'll look like a little snow angel when you wear this for a holiday photo. How stunning that will look. Maybe you have a special event coming up. Maybe it's going to be your birthday and you want to look extra special. But you know, sometimes maybe you don't want to buy that special fancy dressy dress. Because let's, how often do we wear the really dressy dresses that we own? Victoria says once. It's true, like once a year it might come out to play, the really dressy stuff. So that's why this is that piece that you will go back for again and again. There's the blue. Christy in the blue has been so popular. The blue, if you want it, in a minute we'll put out last call on the blue. Victoria, everybody's loving that platinum on you. Do you have a favorite color in this group?
I think mine is the blue. I'm a big denim person, so like I said, I would love to put the navy with like jeans, chambray, you know, a light wash, even a dark wash, but I think the blue is my favorite because I love denim and I like a tonal like denim on denim look. So this is a way to kind of, you know, elevate that regular denim jacket look and trade it in for something more sophisticated.
Oh, what a good point. Mm-hmm. Instead of a jean jacket, you wear this, right? Instead of a denim jacket, you pop this little number on and it's like, oh, okay. Maybe you have, you know, a job interview. Maybe you have, you know, whatever's coming up. And I know we've lived in challenging times and we continue to do so. But you know what? Life goes on and there will be life after this. And just having special things that you can rely on to make you look and feel your very best, I think that's what's important, I think, for all of us in our closet. This is when you do your own closet edit, when you do, because this is, to me, this collection is all about editing. We do hours with our design team. Every week we meet, we come up with sketch concept, we work on patterns, we work on colors, we work on beautiful fabrics and design, and then we go into a whole fit situation that's a whole nother ball game where I have to get everything to fit properly. But it really is fun, and I've really had the chance to learn a lot about, I think as a show host for years, just being able to show you something pretty. I never really understood what went into bringing you a beautiful jacket. Now I know what really goes into this and the labor of love that it is to come up with design content and the right fabrics and the right material and the right fit and then to get it out at the right price. To me, it's like magic. I don't even know. It's just, don't you think, Christy and I, we both have learned so much. It's like what goes into creating a jacket like this. And that's why things like this, you don't find in the stores for $65.
No
really
way.
Don't.
No, this is by far, I mean, the faux leather pieces that we do are always a value. I don't know how they do it, but it is always fabulous. And, you know, going back to like cleaning your closet out, I know a lot of us have been going a little stir crazy at home, and I've definitely been cleaning out my closet and adding new fun pieces like this.
Oh, absolutely. You know what? There's something about a great jacket. It's interesting because Christy's from Michigan originally. I'm from Minnesota, the Twin Cities. I was born in St. Paul. Where are you from originally, Victoria?
Tampa, Florida.
You're a Florida baby.
I am.
A true Florida girl. You know, it's so funny. Living in Florida, you don't meet a lot of native Floridians. Most of us are from somewhere else. Yeah. But bottom line is that, right? And so Rick, my producer from Michigan, most of us, we have a lot of Northerners who kind of, you know, end up down here. We become a snowbirds and we stay. But anyway, my point is because a lot of us are from up north, I've always loved great jackets. I love jackets, I love a good jacket, I love a good coat. But the key is, a jacket like this is a good Florida piece. It's good for summer. Like this is something that you will wear now. This would be so easy to wear if you're in a little chilly restaurant, you pop it over your shoulders. And it's also, if you have any traveling coming up this fall or any traveling coming up this winter, you will just love owning this. Because it really just takes whatever you have, a t-shirt, a tank, a dress, your jeans, your slacks, whatever you have, and it just transforms it. It actually might even work over a print, play with it. It'd be pretty over a floral print, but kind of play with it because you can mix up those florals if it feels like the proper scale. But I guess my bottom line point is, if you're a jacket girl, I love a good jacket. I never feel bad about investing in a good jacket because I wear my jackets. I love my jackets, and especially a jacket like this, because I can wear this all seasons, many seasons. So closing in, almost 2,000 gone. Again, when they sell out, they will not be back. I have to share that with you. The navy getting limited, ivory getting limited. The black is the most popular. Love the metallics. We have that beautiful platinum that you can see Victoria wearing, and we also have it in this soft, gorgeous gold. So I don't think you can make a mistake on color. I think they all look so good. But both the girls, Christy, your favorite's blue also, isn't it?
Yeah, it is blue. I have the black because I do work at a jewelry store, and it's always very classy to pop any color gemstone, diamond with it.
Yeah, it is perfect. Yeah, Christy and my son, her hubby, they own a jewelry store, and I've seen you wear the black one in the store.
Oh, I've gotten multiple compliments. I always let them know where I got it. And a lot of them already know. They come and see me looking for Colleen sometimes.
That's pretty cute. Well, you know what? Bottom line, guys, your jacket awaits you. Order it true to size. I'm in the medium. Christy, are you in small?
Yes.
Christy's
I'm in
the small.
The extra small.
Extra
small.
Yes. Victoria, are you in the extra small?
No, the medium.
You're in the medium? Also, really? Mm. Oh.
It's my shoulders. They're really broad, so that's what makes me
right.
Have to wear medium all the time. Yeah. Everybody's
well,
like, are
great.
You a swimmer? No, just broad shoulders.
See, I am a swimmer, and so that's why for me, I do, and I swim every day, so I do have the swimmer shoulders, but I do find still the medium works for me. So I would say stay true to size. Thank you for the calls. This show is almost over. I can't believe it. So before we go, the girls and I are going to show you some diamonds real quickly here in case they're wearing a pair. Otherwise, I have them on. I want you to see because this just came back as a special for the birthday. This is called, we launched this several weeks ago, it was our smart deal. Completely.